So, my name is Shivy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. And one way I do that is with these free workouts. Okay, you guys, you know what time it is. It is time to get excited about today's workout. Yep. So today we're going to be doing some stretching slash yoga. We're not going to use the chair today, but you can use the chair for modifications. I'm going to start sitting on the floor today. So for today's session, we're going to do this for 25 minutes today. I think this is the longest we've ever done it, maybe. So we're going to start, we're going to do a little gratitude and Thanksgiving today. So we're gonna take it easy during our session. You can sit in the chair or you can stand. We'll do some movements. And then we're gonna kind of close out with a meditation. And you can do that any way that you would like. Okay, you guys, let's go ahead and get started. It's a good day for yoga and stretching. I'm ready. Okay. Oh, I guess I'm gonna start by standing. I forgot. Arms up. Breathe in, and again, you can grab your chair, breathe out. You can sit down. I am gonna sit on the floor. Breathe in, deep breath in, and breathe out. Breathe in one more time, and breathe out. Hands come to heart center. Now let's sit. I'm gonna sit with my legs crossed. Just gonna kind of warm up here. So breathe in, twist to your right, and breathe out. Breathe in, out, breathe in, out. One more deep breath in. As you breathe out, come to the center. Breathe in, bring those arms up. Breathe out and turn to your left. Three breaths here. Breathe in, out, breathe in, out. And again, you can sit in your chair, breathe in, and breathe out, and come back to the center. You just really want to make sure you're sitting up straight and you're focused. Breathe in, breathe out, and lean over to your left as you breathe out. Stretching out the side. Breathe in and out. Just kind of warming up here. Breathe in, out. Make sure you're going to the side, not too far over to the left or right. Breathe in. As you breathe out, sit up. Breathe in. Breathe out and lean to your right. Three breaths here. Breathe in, this is number two, and out. Breathe in, and sit back up as you breathe out. Hands come back down to heart center. Hands can rest with palms up, like in worship, or hands down, or hands to the side, whatever makes you comfortable. We're gonna do a couple neck rolls here. Just be mindful of your neck. And so start rolling to the left, go down, come back around, and make one complete circle. We'll do this three times, nice and slow. Remember to breathe in and out through the nose and through the mouth. One more circle. And now bring your head back to center and sit your head up. Breathe in. Breathe out and now go the opposite way. So this time I started on your right. Not in a rush, just feeling the sensation or the stretch. For some reason I'm sore in my traps. One more circle. Remembering to breathe in and out nice and slowly. Come up, bring your head back to the center. Great job. Do a couple of shoulder rolls going back. Nice and slow. Do six. That's two. Breathe in and out. That's three. Breathe in. and out. Breathe in, out. One more big one. Breathe in and out. Shoulders are away from the ears, right in the center. Opposite way now. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Six this way. So number three, number four, two more. Five, nice and slow, and six, and hands come down. Let's switch our legs. So uncross, cross the other way if your legs are crossed. This time I want you to fold your fingers together. Interlace your fingers. Flip them around so your palms are out. And then push forward, hunched in the upper back. Stretching the upper back. We're gonna hold here for six counts. One, breathing in and out. Two, breathe in, breathe out for three, breathe in, breathe out for four, two more, breathe in, breathe out, that's five, one last one, breathe in, breathe out, and bring those arms all the way up to the ceiling, up to the sky, unlace them and bring the arms back. Breathe in three times here and out. Breathe in, out, breathe in, out, breathe in, and breathe out. Now, I want you to take your legs, open them wide. Even sitting in the chair, you can open your legs out wide. You can keep your knees bent or maybe straighten your legs out. Now, you should feel a sensation, especially on the floor, right in the inner thigh area. Toes are up, arms go up, breathe in, turn to your left and come down. And then just feel that nice stretch or sensation down the back or inner thighs of the legs. You may feel it in both areas. Breathing in and out here. Breathe in and out. We have three more breaths here. Go down as far as you can. Breathe in and out. Breathe in, keeping the right butt cheek on the floor and out. And if it comes off the floor, breathe in and breathe out. Come up some. Now, walk your hands to the center. And here, you're going to go down. You can use your blocks if you would like, even in the chair. You're gonna go straight down the center. Oh, my legs are tight. So, you can have your hands out forward. Some of you, your chest may be on the floor. Some of you, you may be up here. Just go down as far as you can. Elbows might be on the floor. Breathing in and out here. Breathe in and out. And as you breathe out, you may be able to go down further. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Give me three more breaths. Woo! Breathe in and out. If it's too much, just come back up. Two more. Breathe in and out. Some days I can put my elbows on the floor. Some days I can't. One more deep breath in. Breathe out and walk over to your right. And then lean forward as far as you can. Keeping that left butt cheek on the floor. And here we go. Breathe in. Breathe out for six. Breathe in and out. If it's too much, again, just sit up or come up some. Breathe in and out. Three more. Breathe in. Out. Head down. Two more. Breathe in, breathe out, one more, breathe in. As you breathe out, sit back up and face the center. Great job, everyone. Now, bring your legs together. You can shake them out as they come together. toes are up. Same with sitting in the chair. Maybe your legs are straight or knees are bent. Arms up and lean forward as you breathe out. Ah! Woo! Breathe in and out here. Now, some of you may be more flexible or have more extension in your legs, in your hamstrings. Continue to breathe in and out here. And you may be able to go down further. Some of you maybe not, it's okay. Head down. Two more breaths. Deep breath in through the nose and breathe out through the mouth and relax the shoulders, relax the head. Breathe in. As you breathe out, roll up slowly, head is last to come up. Bend your left knee on the floor, in the chair. Keep one leg straight, one knee bent. We're gonna go down towards that straight leg, arms up. As you breathe in and then breathe out and go towards that straight leg. Like a sit a tree pose almost. Deep breath in, feel that stretch or sensation. And breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. One more deep breath in and roll up again. Head is last to come up. Sit up straight as you sit back up. Great job. Let's switch legs. Opposite leg will bend, maybe your right. Make any adjustments you need to. Hands go up as you breathe in. Now, breathe out and lean forward. One side may be a little bit more flexible than the other. I may be able to go down a little bit further. Breathe in and out here. Looking down at the knee. Now, you can keep your hands on the floor if you like. If you can reach your foot, if you put your hands on your toes and bend the elbows, you'll also go down a little bit more. Breathe in and out. Two more breaths. In, out. One more deep breath in. And breathe it out. Roll up. Great job, everyone. Come to your hands and knees. Make sure your hips and knees are aligned. Make sure your shoulder, elbow, wrists are aligned. Just want you to kind of wag the tail, kind of like a puppy does, right? Just shake from right to left, left to right, breathing in and out. Pulling those abs in. Just loosening up that lower back. You can go slow. Let's rotate the hips into a circle. Breathing in and out. The nose and the mouth. Stop right here in the center, opposite way. Breathe in and out. Just rotating the hips, probably a little awkward. Two more circles, one, and now two. Stop in the center, lean back. Like this. Stretch your arms forward as far as you can. Go into your child's pose. Now, if your head can touch the floor, great. If not, don't worry. I usually do my child's pose on my elbows, because I have a bad shoulder. Or maybe one arm is forward. Breathing in and out. One more deep breath in. And now breathe out and come back to your tabletop. Now sitting in the chair, you're gonna stay seated in your chair. We're gonna do a thread the needle. So from here, and you can do it seated, so you're just gonna do the same thing. You're gonna have one arm on your leg, maybe more towards your knee. Pick up your left arm and thread it through. Now, on the chair, you may just be like this. right? One hand might be here. It may just be like this, twisted. On the floor, you're gonna come all the way down. And with your right arm, you can stretch it forward. I usually keep my bent or back some. Your butt or glutes are in the air. Face is on the floor. Breathing in and out. One more deep breath in. As you breathe out, come back up. So in the chair, you're just gonna sit all the way back up. Take that right arm up. Thread it through the left arm. Again, your left arm can be straight out. Breathing in and out here. Breathe in and out. Breathe in, out. One more deep breath in. And now breathe out and sit. Come back up to your tabletop or sit straight back up. Now on the floor, you can either put your toes on the floor or keep your feet flat like this. I want you to sit straight up. In the chair, sitting on the chair, just sit straight up. Shoulders are down away from the ears. Chest is up, back is flat. Now you may feel this, you may feel a stretch if you're on the floor in your ankles with your top of your feet on the mat. If you're on your toes, you may feel a stretch in your toes and or your arch. So you could be here also. Just gonna be here, a few breaths, breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Hands come down and we're gonna sit down on the floor. Now what we're gonna do for the remainder of the time is we're going to meditate. You can do this sitting, you can do this laying. It's up to you how you would like to do this. With your legs, you can keep them straight. You can bend your knees and maybe have your feet touching and do this in a butterfly position. It's kind of up to you. But we're gonna meditate here. And what I want you guys to do during this meditation time, I want you to slowly breathe in and breathe out through the nose and mouth. I would like you to also start to reflect. What are you grateful for and what are you thankful for? This is also a great time for you to pray. If you would like to pray for yourself, your family, for anyone else. This is also a great time for you to start to take control of your mind. There may be a lot of chitter chatter going on in your mind during this time, and so you want to cut that out. So relax your body. Palms can be up if you're laying down. If you're sitting, palms can be up as well, or just relax your hands where you would like them to be. Let's start with our breath. Breathe in nice and slow through the nose. Slowly exhale through the mouth, releasing all of the air. Breathe in, breathe out. Now, don't think about what you have to do today. Just think about things you're grateful and thankful for. Breathe in and out. This is also the perfect time for you to love on yourself, which is something we rarely do. In this position, you can also bend your knees. If it begins to hurt your back, place that lower back on the floor. Maybe your knees touch and you're relaxed here. Continue to breathe in and out. In through the nose, out through the mouth. If chitter chatter or if your mind starts to wander, come back to the practice. Come back to your list of thankful or grateful things. Go back to prayer. Come back to those things that will bring you back into this yoga practice today. Breathe in and out. Now try not to fall asleep. Every muscle in the body should be nice and relaxed. No tension. breathing in and out. What are you grateful or thankful for? Say those things to yourself. Breathe in and out. Tell yourself how much you love yourself. So it may sound something like this. Shivi, I love that you are dedicated and committed. I love that you are happy with your life. I love you, Shivi, just for being you. I love your eyes and your nose and your mouth. I love your cheeks and your hair and your ears and your eyes. I love your commitment. I love your legs and your abs. I love your butt and every bit of your body. So when you do self-love and tell yourself that you love yourself, you also tell yourself you love the parts you do not like. Breathe in and out. Free the mind of any wandering thoughts, especially anything negative that comes. Breathe in and out. Don't forget, you can do this with your eyes open. At any time, if you feel the need to come out of meditation, please do. Sometimes meditation can bring up trauma from the past, and if that's not where you want to go, please feel free to stop. Breathing in and out nice and slow. Continue to take those deep breaths in through the nose and slowly exhale through the mouth. Praying at this time, reflecting on things you're grateful and thankful for. Self-love in yourself. Or love on yourself now. You can even say affirmations here right now if you would like. Breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Being aware of what's going on in the mind. Removing any negative thoughts. Continuing to breathe. Continuing to breathe. Staying in the present moment, staying focused, and praying if you would like. All right, let's take one more deep breath in as we get ready to close out this session. Breathe in and open your eyes, breathe out. If you're on the floor, roll to one side. Using your arms, you can sit up and cross those legs. I hope that yoga session, or this yoga session today, was great for you and that you were able to reflect and be thankful and grateful for things, along possibly with praying for yourself or someone else. Guys, thank you for joining me for today's 25-minute yoga session. I'll see you guys in the next session. Bye, everybody. Keep pushing on.